volunteering areas where the teachers will and the other staff will be there. When at the time any calamity will come, so we will evacuate at the type of.
There are two exit sides, exit and front exit. The students will go down the stairs and they will move either to the hospital ground or to the assembly ground. And after that, the attendance will take place to ensure that all students are out of the building. And after that, when the situation will be well maintained, then the student will move again.
And so we have read about the buses that how
the
buses are built
with
the
first aid kit. And about the transport.
This is that our school has been coming. It's for the 6 buses.
6 buses are there. We have seen. These are some of the PPT's equipment, lab coats, glasses, safety shoe and gloves.
That we have given the description here also. Do's and don'ts in physics lab, chemistry
and lab. For chemistry lab. All the do's and don'ts are given here. You can see.
What precaution do you take in chemistry lab?
When we are in chemistry lab, if we are taking the precautions that we are separating all the acids on the basis of their disastrous nature, see that HCl is here, means that it is one of the most, these are the most
commonly used.
Yes, sir. And these are not like that. Whenever we are there, such as the fire has arisen, then we have there that we will, how we will evacuate from that lab first. We have also discussed about that in our school. So we will do like that. We have also been here with the first aid kit.
You are a science student?
Science combined.
What is hyperagia? Is there anybody?
Aquaregia 10. What is aquaregia?
It's a concat seal.
And?
And NFT.
HNO. But here you have shown clear to me. Suppose if the bottle gets first, HNO3 and HCl, it makes equilibrium. And that is the most dangerous even than sulfuric acid. So when you are demonstrating, you should keep separate. HNO3 and HCl you have kept together.
So now we are proceeding to our, when we are in chemistry lab, they are coming with harmonic compounds. We are going to take experiment going to take place, and here it is an orange color which looks more attractive to the students.
What then, is that chemical you say?
Ammonium dichromate. Here we are performing the activity. While performing activity, we should take some measures, like we should wear the hand gloves, we should hold the test tube with the test tube holder. Now perform the activity, Akhilesh. We should fill any of the compounds in the test tube by a spatula to get it very easily. Here its experiment is looking very easy, but it is very hazardous to us because it is a toxic chemical compound which may harm to us. Now look it very carefully. We are performing an exothermic reaction. The sparks will be produced in the test tube and sudden volcanic eruption will take place. While performing this activity, we should take measures that we should do not keep our this test tube towards our face, and because gas release, that is N2, which will be harmful to us. And performing activity like this, and we will have, and first most the things it must be in the supervision of our teachers.
We handle sodium.
Yes, sir.
We handle sodium in your lab.
Yes, we have.
What happens if it comes in contact
outside? It comes in contact with the atmosphere, it will get burned. So it will store in kerosene.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.